Hello everyone, how are we doing today? I didn't actually check if anyone was on that we know. 8 friends played recently, nobody online. No biggie. Just close some background crap and we'll find a server.
I've gathered a list of other hunters asking for help.
Artie McFly. 2 of those. Buggy. Let's see how this goes. There's people. There's no contract. And everybody's joining and leaving.
Hello.
Please, Dale.
What's up?
Hello.
Hello.
At least one strong flashlight. Video cameras, smudge, motion. Headphones are expensive, I'm not putting them in. Head cameras even. See how this goes, see if we can stick around. New group, new day, new people. And as usual, I can't stop myself yawning. What day are we? Wednesday. I thought it was Tuesday earlier, so I'm glad it's Wednesday. 2 more days and I get a lie-in. I don't know why, but loads of people seem to have problems sleeping last night. Don't know if you guys did too. He's walking in here. David Thompson.
David Thompson.
I did not pay attention to anything but his name.
Can anyone hear me?
Yep.
Yeah.
David Thompson, give me a sign.
Can you show yourself?
Give me a sign, David. Did we lose somebody?
No.
There's a glass by the front door just floating in the air.
Oh, yeah, Is the girl still
here? Yes, I'm still here.
I think everyone is here then.
Must just be a random glitch. All the ghost is in there. I got one.
Or he's on his way.
Where's the Ouija board? It's here with the... Do you have a camera? It's here.
Yeah. I got all the dolls and the bone. Give us a sign. Give us a sign. Where are you? Ah, oh, there's Luigi.
Where are you?
I'm gonna turn this light off.
Where are you? Where are you?
Oh. Ah.
Yeah.
Attic.
Attic.
Okay, so it's right here with us. Spirit box.
Hey. I'm gonna go grab more crap.
How are you feeling? How old are you?
Oh, I turned it off. Sorry.
Are you kidding?
Spirit box.
How are you? How old are you?
Ooh. You know how to eat hunting. Broke the doors to the lockers. How inconsiderate. I shall grab another camera and a UV torch.
I lied. I'm not actually dead. I managed to escape him somehow.
Again, imagine.
Well, he's being very active upstairs. Which room? Another attic. I would have gotten a picture of him had I not been fleeing from.
Ooh. Indy is on zero. We need bells. That rules out the one which don't affect your mental health. Mental health, sanity. You know what I mean.
Are you
Yeah, I
was watching your headcam. How did you not die?
I don't know. I can't escape the stairs. But if you look at the journal, I got a nice picture of it.
Yeah, he spawned on the stairs.
Indy's on like zero sanity. Everyone else is around 40.
Nice. I'm nice and risky like that.
I'm gonna die. Just hiding behind the toilet, you know, like you do. Fingerprints.
Spirit box. sharps.
Oh, then that's the last.
That's a poltergeist.
How is this a poltergeist?
There is one very angry
upstairs.
One.
Yeah, this time he spawned upstairs and he changed appearance because first it was a little girl and now it's a butcher.
Oh no, I'm sorry.
That's weird.
Your sanity is very low.
Pills by the door, aren't they? Just threw a can at me, or at her going up the stairs. Don't throw alcohol, that's such a waste. $2.40.
Insurance didn't count, but that's neither here nor there. What are we thinking of, the farmhouse or a high school?
I don't mind either.
No. Please, no high school.
I'm fine with either one.
I don't think you get any insurance with professional maps.
Makes sense. Yeah, so I went behind the door where I typically sit, and he opened the door, and that happened like a couple times before, so I just slammed a shut on him. But this time he slipped through just as he opened the door. He was hell-bent on getting me. Robert Moore.
I'm back. Oh, it's in my hand.
Does this mean this is his spawn point?
I don't think so, but you know, it's worth figuring out.
Yeah. Robert!
Had a glass last time and a butcher's knife this time.
the camera.
Boom.
Wonderful, you come this way.
Keep on boning, boning, boning. Robert Moore, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Robert.
Robert Moore, give me a sign.
Robert Moore, where are you? Give me a sign.
It's pretty big.
Give me a sign, Robert.
Robert, did you put the axe through the mirror, you piece of shit?
Did you just turn the sink on?
Hello?
Yeah, I did.
Okay.
That was me.
Yeah, I just close them so the ghost can open them.
That was fucking horrifying.
He's playing with the bunny.
He dropped it right in front of my fucking face.
He's stepping in my ear in this room over here, though. Where are you?
Oh, he was in the bathroom.
Oh, in the bathroom.
So, do not hide in that room.
I'm taking this one with me. Might have just been traveling then, actually.
That's just Ricky with a butcher's knife. Hello! How are you guys doing? My eyesight's not the best.
Hallway?
Discovered squid. And cryotippy? I'm really sorry if I pronounced that wrong. I just had to move the tablet to my face.
It was in this room, like in the corner.
And unless it's easy to read, I'm really bad, so sorry. Anyway, how are you guys? We are hunting. Yeah, I sing out a tune to myself sometimes.
Robert, okay. Where are you? Robert, give us
Robert
a sign.
Robert Moore, where are you? Robert Moore, I am fucking horrified.
Go to the stairs. Glitch in the stairs, guys.
We gonna die.
I'm in danger.
At least who comes in here, he'll kill the other dude first. Shit.
Anybody happen to track where it came from?
It sounded, I think, upstairs?
It came from my left when I was hiding in the stairs.
I'm gonna get motion sensors installed.
Yeah.
Oops.
You have to wiggle yourself in. Just make circles with your mouse while walking. You can't take a picture because it doesn't count and other things, so. It's a long time.
Yeah, when all you see is the skybox, right?
Our sanity is already in like the 20s.
Sugar.
Don't crouch.
At least I know he's upstairs, so I should make it to the locker. As long as he don't come down not my door, I'm fine.
Robert Moore, you're a coward. You ain't, oh my god.
Call him a coward now, you'll be sorry if he kills you, brother.
You are some bitch boy vibes. I think you come from this room.
I threw a bunch of sanity pills under the door again.
I think we found his room.
Hello.
I'm gonna get a camera and a
It doesn't say we've detected him with the motion sensor, though.
Very strange.
Actually, you took the camera. Oh, shit.
Ooh.
I'm going to take the smudge stick.
Where's he coming from? Where's he going?
I have to insist that you boys stay alive. Hello? Where? Robert Moore? Robert Moore, I'm scared of you.
I'm not sure if he's in that laundry room. Nah, we're just gonna watch you die on camera.
Hey! Your body just like warped around like, what? Are you here? Are you here? Taste my smudge stick, you commie bastard. Are you here? Piece of shit. You know that?
Why does Steve respond anymore? Are you here?
Thomas Moore, you're a piece of shit. You know that, right?
Are you here?
Wait, was it Thomas or Robert? Uh-oh, spearbox.
Was Robert Moore.
Do we have any more evidence than just that?
No. Maybe some thingies?
Wow.
Nah, no thingies.
Maybe.
Take a picture before I glitch into the stairs this time.
Good point. Robert Moore.
He's still maybe in that bathroom. We got a spirit box though. How did that not count? check some of these cameras. We have a ghost orb. Poltergeist, Jin, or Mare. So that's going to be 5. I'm pretty sure that's going to be a 5. Is proper glitchy.
Oh, we got him at 5.
I was going to say, I think it's going to be 5.
It's a gin.
And the whiteboard is empty.
I want to take a picture of him.
Kind of want to put another camera in. Hello.
Hello.
Hey guys.
Hey you guys.
Hey dudes.
Gives us something to watch.
Hello.
It has begun. Did that count? Interaction. Bye. Only got an interaction.
Yeah, that was kind of bullshit. We can, I can try one more time.
I don't know if anyone picked it up, but I did drop a camera in the bathroom earlier. Oh, there's one below as well. Torch Wars. Oh my god, that clicking's so annoying. Thank you. 225.
I've got some jobs ready for you.
Nice. Ooh, do we want to do the roadhouse or the asylum?
Roadhouse.
Asylum.
If you end up getting the prison map, I want to do the prison. I don't know the asylum. I get lost in it.
Dude, the asylum has always been nothing but bad news for me, considering that every time I go there, we can never find the room, and by the time we do, I'm already fucking dead.
Oh, no.
I love the asylum map. I'll just walk around saying, "Give me a sign." When all the doors are closed.
I just walk around playing Bombastic by Shaggy.
When all the doors are closed, you'll open them up.
Oh. You're smart. I like you.
That's why I always close doors behind me when I'm searching.
To the world of tomorrow.
Okay, Professor. Who've we got? We have DD, Daniel Davis.
But there's, but there's... What is it called?
Ooh, there's a candle outside for us. Look at that.
Oh, nice.
Wait, light it, I have an idea.
I don't have I know what you're trying to do, but I don't have a lighter. Anyways, open the door, let's go in.
Give me a sign, Daniel. Ooh.
Oh?
He's in the kitchen. That was quick. And I found the bone.
Oh! Well, I saw him. I saw a fucking split second of him. What?
Wrong one. It's always the last one.
You know, music pisses off ghosts.
Yeah, but I'm streaming, so I've always got to turn people down who play music. Buck. Camera. I think everyone went to answer then.
Are you here? I left the spirit box there. It's not working for me.
You just threw something.
I found a Ouija board.
Nice.
Where are you? How old
are
you?
Room?
Where are you?
Dude, you're asking questions and the Ouija board is answering. Stop.
We have
no storage.
How old are you?
What's your favorite room? What's your favorite room?
EMF 5.
EMF level 5.
EMF 5.
Another revenant.
Phantom Gin Shade. Oop. Yeah, that was the right one. Shade right in. Right in box. We'll freeze in. Where are you? How old are you? Can you give us a sign? That's not the sign I wanted. Why does he play with Ouija so much? That's why he's bloody hunting. Where are you?
Yes, it is. We got the EMF 5.
How old are you?
Do we got something else?
Where are you?
Yeah, we have one.
How old are you?
I didn't see any ghost orbs.
I'm checking.
Can you write in the book?
Okay, well, you were very fucking wrong, because I see one right now. We have ghost orbs. They can be very aggressive, I'm sorry.
I said that earlier.
Oh, damn. I've just lost the book on the sofa.
By the doorway, the arch. Are you not looking like it? Okay.
Where did it spawn?
I'm moving this over.
It spawned right by here, by the rug. No! We lost one.
Every time I drop the camera, he pops out of the ground.
Okay, what do we need?
I'm not sure where her body is. I'm gonna try and get a photo. Aubrey, thank you for the share and the like. That's it, you go back the other way. Go away. you go, Steve. Tried Spirit Box a few times and got nothing. I'm gonna go take some pills.
Dude. It's kind of shady, I think.
It's being a pain in the ass.
This is definitely a gin. I got the idea. I mean a shade.
Did he not spawn here this time? There he is. Where are you?
Alright, so I know it seems like you guys have done it and it's not working, but it literally either has to be ghost riding.
Where are you?
Spirit box or freezing temp.
Spotter! That was so loud.
Where are you?
Yeah, I got them here. We have a good base there.
Where are you? Where are you?
Dude, did it eat a crucifix?
Not yet, as far as I'm
saying. Yeah, it's... Dude, this ghost is a dick.
I can't tell if this was the ghost or if this was, the other person I didn't catch. That was definitely her.
Yeah.
I don't know where the other book's gone.
The ghost right now is at the foyer.
The foyer, that's where you are.
I have no idea where the other writing book's gone. Put it on the
Maybe there's one in the van.
No, I put it on the sofa earlier and it disappeared through the sofa. Nah, only like the Ouija board moving.
Can you write in that book? Or just make a really loud ringing sound in my ear, that works too. Can you talk to me? Where are you? How old are you? Are you friendly?
He's not friendly, dude. We know that. It's a provoking question.
He only wants to hug your neck.
Talk to me. Where are you? How old are you?
Are you here?
Do you want to hurt me? Oh, he wrote in the book. Okay, we got it.
Yeah. Hey, about time.
Get the fuck out. And it's
ghost
shame.
Right in.
I actually want to get a picture of the book really quick.
I got a picture of it.
Take a picture of me. Why are you staring at me?
Why
I'm
not?
Looking at the journal.
Oh, you're looking at the journal.
Yeah, why the fuck does it not count on the book?
Because if you look like two over, I already took one.
I don't see it.
Yeah, I literally just don't see it. What the fuck?
Oh, no. Yeah. This beta is, glitchy.
Yeah, I already got an interaction with the book.
What the fuck? That's okay.
Aw, sort of photos.
I took such a gay picture, look at this.
Which one?
My camera, look at
I don't even see myself, that's the problem.
Oh yeah, that's right.
But I can like guess what you took.
Yeah.
Oh, we finish all
look,
the
she
challenges. Oh my god.
She gave us all.
Oh, she threw a bunny at you.
Oh, teddy bear. Or a bunny.
Holy shit, she's tripping the motion sensor.
She's tripping. We got out alive.
I saw her body, like, with a walking animation right by the front door for no reason. Also, we have the Roadhouse Asylum or the high school.
I'm fine with any of them.
Any input?
Pick you on. Anything we haven't done.
Okay, high school.
I gotta buy more stuff.
I gotta get some food.
You don't like the bigger maps?
Nah, food is temporary, gaming is forever.
Hoping they'll put a few bits in, because I've been so close to dying so many times today. Haven't. Of being close. There you go, they're adding. I don't want to have to rebuy crap again. Oh yeah, so my death counter reset today. Don't know if it has, but I haven't died today, so it should be at zero.
Okay, let's go.
Let's go fly kite. And we're in.
Alright, we're here. Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Left hand stairs, David Johnson, 25 motion smudge.
We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Did I pick up the key? No, someone else did. Let's go. Run. No. No. It never runs. Believe it or not, this is top speed. Like, this is the slowest speed. It's ridiculous. David Johnson, give me a sign. Give me a sign, David. David, where are you? Power's on. David Johnson, give me a sign. Sign. Give me a sign, David. David Johnson, give me a sign. Give me a sign, David.
Is that one of you upstairs?
I'm upstairs. Yeah, in the middle.
All right.
David Johnson, give me a sign.
Dude, the lights in my room is flickering.
Where are you?
Rex, thank you for the follow. I think I hear someone's EMF. Where are you? Where are you? Where are you? It's in the classroom. It's in classroom 21.
Where are these classrooms numbered?
No fucking idea, but that's what it told me on the Ouija.
I heard the phone. But it was very quiet. It's probably at the left side somewhere.
Give us a sign. Give us a sign, David Johnson. Davey, where are you?
Was it upstairs or downstairs?
There's a classroom with a door wide open, which I didn't open upstairs, and I just threw a book. Yeah, it's in here.
I can hear you, man.
This is classroom 21.
Yeah, top of the left downstairs. It's not the one right in front, it's the one next to it.
Wait, I just got EMF.
Was that EMF 5?
Yeah.
I don't like it. Oops. Wrong way. David Johnson.
David Johnson, so
it's... Lost my sanity like 2%. He has a camera, he has a book. A long ass walk back.
Stand by.
Woo, no revenant.
Yeah. Okay, let's turn off the breaker. I'm bringing a crucifix and UV.
I think it's already turned. I think so.
Yeah, it's already off. Hello.
Hi.
No, he died.
No.
F.
Where's his body? I have no idea. This school's too big to go wandering around. Ooh, scheiße. He's coming for me. Box, ghost orbs.
Do we need an objective?
Just the smudge stick, and I'm bringing one now.
Smudge away. Is anyone in there? I don't know if anybody's the other guy's in there. Does he have a head cam? There he is. Put mine back. He's alive, I hope. There she is.
Are you guys okay?
Yes, but scared.
Okay.
Yeah, I made it outside just in time for it to start. Thought it was over. Everyone alive in here?
I'm so fucking lucky. It opened my door, but it didn't see me.
I think it's done. I think you can just go.
No, it's not marked off.
Oh no.
Dude, I'm so lucky.
Like, it opened he my just door. Stomped. I got him. He's not happy with me. Throwing his dice at the bram. Yeah, he just stomped at me and then showed himself. He did not like the smudge. Hello, people. Everybody ready? She'll take that as a yes, as he threw the buck and those two didn't answer. Yeah, we'll reset then.
Alright, we have both the farmhouses and the asylum. Which one do we want to do?
Farmhouse.
The Grafton or, Bleasdale?
The one that doesn't have an attic. We've done that one.
The one that's... No, the one with the attic, so I can glitch.
He certainly is an odd chap. He stole my cans. Almost got it. He's the same person as me.
Take a look at the equipment and prepare accordingly before starting the investigation. I've also written some notes on the whiteboard if you need them.
Charles.
Got the intel. Looks like this is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of fires.
Ghost's name is Charles Robinson.
Watch with the posh accent. Charles Robinson, give me a sign.
He's angry.
Give me a sign, Charles.
You're always angry. Sorry, I'm trying to get in the ghost's like spirit right now.
Charles Robinson, give us a sign.
Charles Robinson, I have a gift for you in the form of I find out what ghost you are.
Give me a sign, Charles. Charles Robinson, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Charles. Charles Robinson, give me a sign. Pretty sure he just took a photo of the doll I got. Give me a sign, Charles.
Did we find a bone?
Yep.
I got spirit box, he said old, in the dining room.
Did you get the spirit box? I mean the bone?
Yeah, it was in the room with the doll. Give me a sign, Charles.
Well,
where are
in the
you?
Or in the dining room?
Dining room.
I think it's in the dining room.
So four, so it could.
Ooh,
oh, five.
Five.
Five. We have a
got
five.
Five.
Where's the breaker? Turn it off.
Which means it could either be a gin or an oni.
How many gins are we gonna get?
Too many.
I could do with a nice bottle of gin. And five. I gotta start remembering boxes near the start. She going.
Walk through that boy.
Right in the book
cult. Yeah, do what you said. Walk in the salt or right in the book. Your choice. I don't care if you do either, but you have to do one of them.
Let's go check those cameras. Better check the whiteboard too. Doesn't look like we got orbs this time. Oh, we do. We got orbs. Ghost orbs.
Another gem. Good job, boy.
Candle and ghost event. That just means he's dying to meet you.
I guess that's one way to look at it.
Blow out a candle.
You can show yourself.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.
Don't knock my candle over.
No, make a wish. Don't knock it over.
Such a douche. Give us a sign.
Yeah, he is.
Yay, he blew out the candle.
Make a wish.
Show yourself. Yeah, show yourself close. There's another candle. Give us a sign. Try running around with a smudge stick. See if you get a ghost event.
Are you smart?
Do that salt pile. How old are you? How old are you?
Okay. I'll use the smudge stick and try and get a ghost event.
Show yourself. Can you show yourself?
You're a smart kid, huh?
Are you here? Oh, he's gone. God damn it. Are you here? Oh, he's wandering. Man. Stop wandering. Come here.
Are you friendly? Are you friendly? Are you friendly?
Give us a sign. Where are you? Show yourself.
Ooh, I hear them.
Show yourself.
Oh, he's back.
Give us a sign.
How was your trip?
Next to me.
How was your trip?
Show yourself.
Are you here?
Give us a sign.
Come on, show yourself. No, 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 come back.
Show yourself.
Are you here?
Give us a sign.
Show yourself. No, no, no. Stay here. Show yourself.
Show yourself.
Are you here?
Show yourself.
Show yourself then.
Show yourself.
Show yourself then. God damn it. Okay, hunt, hunt, manifest, manifest, hunt, hunt, manifest, manifest, hunt, hunt, hunt.
Give us a sign. Show yourself.
Manifest, manifest, hunt, hunt, manifest.
Show yourself. Give us
manifest,
a sign.
Manifest, hunt, hunt, hunt.
Show yourself.
Manifest, hunt, hunt, manifest.
Give us a sign.
Man, he really is friendly. Jesus Christ.
Show yourself. Show yourself.
Are you here? Oh, he's wandering. Are you here?
Give us a sign.
Okay, yeah, I saw it.
Didn't want him to hunt. just big dodge in my face. Ah, we only got 3 interactions.
Well, finally.
It's not a ghost event, but eh. What are you gonna do? What you gonna do when they come for you, bad boys, bad boys? No, I did count. Didn't used to.
How is a picture of the ghost a 1-star interaction?
God knows.
I don't know.
We had a picture of the other map where he was right there, and it didn't count. They're haunting you. Run, Timmy, run. Whiteboard's clear, by the way. I can see you trying to sneak up on me. Might as well light them.
Welcome back. I prepared some jobs for you.
We all survived.
Hell yeah!
High school or farmhouse?
High school.
That doesn't matter.
I was gonna say high school.
High school.
I concur. Damn it. Ooh, creepy. Could see his teeth.
I'll be right back.
Alright,
okay. Why am I going down there? Ruth Martinez. Big yawns, bro. Ruth Martinez, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Ruth Martinez. Where are you, Ruth? I hear a phone on the right.
Upstairs, right side, telephone.
It's only a guy calling about insurance, ignore it. Power's on. Ruth Martinez, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Ruth. Ruth Martinez, give me a sign.
Okay, maybe it's downstairs. I don't see anything upstairs.
Ruth Martinez, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Ruth. Found her.
Sorry, what?
She's behind you. Freezing temperatures.
Right here, freeze.
I've left a camera in front. She's upstairs at the front. Left a camera in front of the door for you. Freezing temperatures. Spirit box.
Freezing temp, spirit box.
Someone take a photo of that phone. Kind of a question, kind of a command. Kinda yawned. Hello.
Hello.
You shall take this and a book. Upstairs on the right hand side, front of the school.
I got a motion sensor and a candle.
Other way. This way. Wherever you are. I don't want to show myself. Run, run away. I want to go sit in the school bus, but you can't. Sad times. I want to go in the school bus. Ghost orb. We have a mayor.
It's a mayor. Let's turn those lights on.
And everything is ticked off the whiteboard.
We got no photos.
Man, I told you to take a photo of the phone. She's just trashing the place. I don't know what that dude's up to. Warn me, the ghost did it.
Oh yeah, sure.
We could try searching for the bone.
Yeah, but I don't have a camera.
Where the fuck is the break?
The break is in the storage room on the left hand side. Oh, and you were so close to the breaker. How does Indy got such low health sanity compared to the rest of us? The storage room is on the second floor. as Ennis upstairs from the room you just left. Keep going. Door after your next one. There you go, that one next to you now.
Did we finish all the challenges on the whiteboard?
Yep. Now, one thing we're missing is photos.
Oh, then I guess I'll get one.
Let's go up the other stairs.
Hi. I brought you
what? Oh, he was the guy wandering around, that's why. Yeah, that makes sense. Power to the people. I bring presents.
Hey, look at that.
There. He's following me. Piss off, lady. How old are you? How many people have you killed? How old are you? How many people have you killed? 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 I can just hear you giggling, it's creepy. Hello.
We found the bone completely on accident, by the way.
Ooh, cool. Three star.
That was awful. Spinning that fast just like because of the proximity check. Your horse was just constantly rotating around.
Oh, I'm so sorry.
Oh my fucking god. What the fuck?
The ghost was in here. Ghost?
No, that's understandable. But you're putting in the wrong place.
God. Almost done.
What are you doing?
Oh yeah, I got 3 slots.
God's work. God himself said CJ put this in the fucking corner.
Nice and tidy. You didn't know tripods could stack.
There we fucking go. Dude. Guy.
Yeah?
Look at this shit.
What the fuck?
The fucking motion sensor in there just went.
That's happened to me once.
Gym ghosts are horrible.
Yep.
I wish you could throw your headcam in that pile now.
Alright, this has gone on too long. I'm gonna go fucking close the door.
What did we get?
Welcome back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
Hey, look at all that fucking money.
It's worth spending that time in the school.
We have Tanglewood Street.
I don't care.
It's Tanglewood then.
Yes, Tanglewood.
Yeah, what she said.
How'd you get the red one?
She's just amazed. It just fell off the top of the brown one.
Let's go!
Maria Martin. Maria Martin, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Maria.
The bones in the dining room. The breaker's on.
I found a Ouija board.
Where are you? Where are you?
Ouija!
What's your favorite room? What's your favorite room? What's your favorite room?
How old are you? How many people have you killed? How many people have you killed?
I probably have zero sanity.
How many people have you killed?
I'm gonna get out.
How many people have you killed? Where are you? Where are you?
Yep, I'm gone.
Got my bitches.
Okay, what's the evidence so far?
Just breathing temp, I think.
Shut up, stop it.
Just click on the car.
I brought a candle for you.
I love that. She's shouting at it to stop. Bless him. Showing itself.
Ugly. No, it's not a child. I don't believe you.
It's freezing temperatures and it's raining. Ghost orbs.
It was a child, right?
Yep.
It's probably a Yuri then. Oh yeah, it's a Yuri.
Yuri.
I fucking smell it.
Ghost, ghost. Crucifix and escape during a hunt. Did someone forget to take a photo of the buck?
Is that a MacBook or
something unheard of? They definitely bought like international or something.
Yeah. It says leave or buy. We can, what are we gonna do? Yeah, stay here.
I'll be back in a bit, but I've got it in my buck already, so when you're ready to leave, just leave.
plus one man. I need some emotional support here.
Okay. Should I bring anything with me?
Them, Maria. Do it.
We did.
Nice. Okay.
Let's get out. Are you coming to the truck?
Thank you.
did you go shoe shopping?
I spent the entire time, okay, gathering up everything in the house and moving it on top of the car, and you guys just turned around and were like, let's leave. Everything in the house was on top of the car. It was fucking hilarious.
I saw it when I turned off the car alarm. But I need to go.
Okay.
It was fun playing.
Absolutely.
Yeah, goodbye.
Bye.
Love you.
Oh man, you didn't feel the same way.
I never do.
That's so sad.
Oh, fuck, we're finally in prison.
Sorry about that, people.
Hi!
I died.
No.
You died and I stole all the shoes.
Bitches.
At least you got the shoes out of it.
Yes.
Yes.
Oh, this guy seems like a complete a-hole. Was a bit of a glitchy transition.
What does Ferris Manus mean?
It's Latin for iron hands. One of my friends who's into Warhammer calls me that.
Oh, this torch is really bright.
Okay, yeah. No, that's a fair point.
Who we got? Michael Smith.
That's my fault. Excuse me. I would never vote you for president.
Michael Smith, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Michael. Power is on. Michael Smith, give me a sign.
I'll shut up if you back my butt.
Give me a sign, Michael. Bone.
Jeez. That one's going to your cringe constellation.
No, I'm over here. I'm talking to you, though.
Give me a sign, Michael. Michael Smith, give me a sign. Is anyone in B block? I just used a cell open, I'm sure it was B block.
You're hearing a lot of.
Does anyone else like Scatman John?
literally just, like, pulled a push door in game. I'm like, Jesus Christ. And it's not like, oh, it looks the same on either side, so it's easily misconstrued. I literally saw the little, like, push bar on the door, and I still pulled.
Give me a sign, Michael Smith. Michael Smith, give me a sign. Give me a sign, Michael. Michael Smith, give me a sign. Pretty sure he's in B block.
Hello.
Hello.
Sorry, there was a footstep and there was no one here. It might have been me, though.
No, I think the ghost is in B blocks for those cells being open.
That was me!
There's a ghost.
But so I really did hear a ghost footstep and a bunch of the doors in there.
But there is a ghost there because I heard a ghost footsteps.
Oh my god. Grab any UV in a book. If there's any left.
I've just flipped my light off in the cafeteria and it's pitch black.
Yeah, you'll soon know if you walk up to a wall.
Are you speaking in Morse code? I can say Joe in Morse code.
Yeah, dude, that's not funny.
Oh boy, I'm a I'm going to go to the toilet now.
Go away, I don't like you.
Anybody hear anything?
Yeah, saw something too.
I heard the toilet flushing because I needed a massive poo.
He has MB block. He seems to be in the security office.
Wow, we had the same stuff, isn't that cool? Assessment that this ghost is going on my cringe compilation.
Dude, you are just cringe.
Be careful, everyone. There's a wet floor here.
Sorry, I fell over.
They both in the medical section.
What? There's a book called Physics. Ooh.
Oh, we have ghostwriting.
Medical directory. I like psychics.
Ghostwriting.
He wrote in the book.
What did he write? I'm looking at my own book.
He wrote Leave or Die.
There's a book called The Collection of Poems by C. Case.
Never mind your bloody book collection.
Oh, I'm not in the building. I see the gun. He's very strong.
Somebody dead? Yeah, she dead. Hello. I'm dead. Two down, two to go.
Hi.
Hello.
It's just the two of us. I can't see anything.
So it's not in the room. It's
too
spawned,
dark in this fucking
It spawned in the cell right next to the office.
I see his body in the hallway, I guess. I can't tell. There is...
He does know he can use my torch, right?
Hello?
I guess not. I'm gonna steal all of the handcuffs on this map.
And he's off again. That didn't take long.
So,
I have toothpaste.
Oh, sorry, you. It spawned in this cell right here.
Yeah, I noticed. Like, I threw the camera and I could hear him. It's like, you get. These handcuffs are weird, the way they've got the chain, yet mine are sticking straight out.
Yeah, I know.
Okay, so I might have made a mistake, and I might have actually dropped my flashlight for this basketball.
He took his time to realize that.
He really did.
Oh, bless him. That's our first death today. Start a nice little collection. Well, we got riding. Nothing else, we got riding. Idea.
He sounds nearby.
Drop the camera. Sacrificial lamb style. Oh, look at that, handcuffs. One of the ghosts is still here. Alright, let's go get some.
I'm gonna look for another pair of handcuffs. I don't want this topic up.
There's some in the office at the top of the stairs. In the security room office.
Oh good. I'm glad they know what I plan to do on the way back.
Did we set up a camera?
Okay, I'm gonna go play. I'm gonna go place it. Front.
Yeah, he's acting a bit more normal now. There's some in the visitor's room. That's a clipboard. I think there's some anyway. Donuts.
I like Funky Town.
I got donuts.
It's a good song. There's a flashlight over here. Let's go get that. I'm glad I have the mentality of a blind person and I'm just navigating by like the wall.
There's another bear in the visitor's room. I wish I could pick up more than one item as a dead person.
Sorry to the two ghosts that think I'm a fucking retard because I dropped my flashlight for a basketball. I think you mean sorry two ghosts and one alive person.
Nah, you don't count, mate. You've been too annoying to apologize to. Walk into the light.
Gotta
She has been racked with another pair. Hello.
Hello.
Don't mind us, we're just stealing handcuffs. Thought that phone was one then. Did he get locked in? In the library, I think.
I'm in the van.
Okay.
He sounds a bit miffed with him. Not surprised. These chairs look so uncomfortable. There is me body. Hey! Ooh, I want those ones. Probably have a chance to get both. Probably want the straight ones first. They give the dead people a speed boost at least.
I commend both of you guys for staying as long as you have. That's very great.
Are you still alive?
Not a chip.
What?
No, I died.
Oh no, all the zoinks.
Zoinks?
Bum bum be dum.
Okay, Velma.
Be dum bum 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 be dum bum bum be dum bum. I'm gonna fight 'em all. Bum bum be dum.
You're gonna fight 'em all.
Army couldn't hold me back.
Oh god.
I think. So what can we rule out? We can rule out ghost orbs right now, can't we?
I'm not too sure. I want to get another camera in a place in here just to, like, make sure. But. Yeah, I just
String.
Looked in the room for fingerprints. None. And.
Can can probably rule out fingerprints. I'm following you. I should follow you wherever you may go.
There's so many!
Like, I checked the temperature, it's like 3.1 in here, and just...
We haven't even finished collecting them all.
No, I saw another pair in the room I was just in upstairs.
Have you been into A block yet?
No, I haven't, and I know that there's 3 pairs in A block.
I haven't gone there yet.
What?
To A block.
He's gone, he just disappeared.
And beyond.
I'm all alone now. Don't worry, gang. I'll treat this like a Markiplier Let's Play. Hey, what's up, guys? It's me, Markiplier.
Oh, God. Cheers, looking for handcuffs. Don't mind me. Three.
I'm going to check one more time for fingerprints, and if I can't find them, then I don't really know.
It's not going to be fingers.
Ghost orbs and EMF5.
I think she's coming back upstairs. Dude, how many times have you tried that joke now? And not once has it landed. Well... I suppose he's amusing himself, maybe. I don't know. What was that?
I'm probably gonna log off once we get all the handcuffs.
Okay, so I can reliably say that there's no fingerprints. So maybe it's a ghost orbs, EMF5, and something else I don't know yet.
This one's gonna be my last match anyway. Let's go. There's a pair in the sand locker. I've got the other pair. I think so. I've cleared out most of the downstairs, unless there's any on the right as you come in.
I don't think so. I got all the ones up in that first office.
Hey everyone, I think it might be a shade. If I'm wrong, then I'm going to go back to the van, pick up some handcuffs and throw them if I'm wrong, but I don't think I am. I'm in the van.
I think we've still only got the right in evidence. I think we've only got the right in evidence.
Okay, throw them once if you think it's fingerprints, throw them twice if you think it's orbs. Because I don't really know anymore. I'm just kind of scared because my friends are dead.
I feel bad, but I think I'm just going to log off.
He's a very strange one, that's for sure.
Yeah.
Okay, well the options are... The options are shade or the other one. I can't remember because I'm stupid. You can either vote. It's either ghost or fingerprints. So I think that
I'm
means either
go.
Revenant or
shade. Take care.
So if you think it's a Revenant, vote for that. And if you think it's a shade, then vote for that. But so I'm going to go. Bye bye, Billy.
Aww. Alright then guys, we are leaving it there. So Yuri, and I shall see you on the next one. Take care guys, have a good week. And hopefully I'll see you tomorrow or soon. Start system of the data dashboard. One second, if you stick around, I will send you to someone else. See you.